How big can black holes get? According to a group of scientists, black holes could grow to stupendously large sizes, each containing the mass of 100 billion suns or more. They believe that discovering such massive black holes will shed light on the nature of a major fraction of the mysterious dark matter that makes up 4/5 of the matter in the universe. Supermassive black holes with masses millions to billions of times that of the sun can be found at the centers of most, if not all, galaxies. For example, Sagittarius A star, which is around 4.5 million solar masses in size, is located at the center of our Milky Way galaxy. So, what's the largest black hole ever found to date? That goes to TUN 618, a quasar that shines brighter than the galaxy in which it resides. A quasar is an active black hole consuming matter and surrounded by streams of particles. TUN 618 has a mass of around 66 billion suns and is as luminous as 140 trillion suns. Being this massive makes it an ultra-massive black hole. For comparison, the total mass of all the stars in our galaxy is merely 64 billion solar masses. TUN 618 is 15,000 times more massive than Sagittarius A star, which is 4 million solar masses. That is an incredible figure. Because our brains were not designed to comprehend such enormous figures, it's unlikely that any of us could ever completely grasp objects of this magnitude. Yet for everything TUN 618 may be, it isn't even close to the black hole size limit. Because quasars were not recognized until 1963, the nature of this object was unknown when it was discovered in a 1957 study of faint blue stars that lie far from the plane of the Milky Way. It appeared decidedly violet on photographic plates taken with the 0.7-meter Schmidt telescope at the Tenochtitlan Observatory in Mexico. Mexican astronomers Braulio Iriarte and Enrique Chavira cataloged it as entry number 618 in the Tenochtitlan catalog. In 1970, a radio survey in Bologna, Italy, detected radio emission from TUN 618, suggesting that it was a quasar. Marie Helen Ulrich collected optical spectra of TUN 618 at the McDonald Observatory, which revealed emission lines typical of a quasar. Ulrich reasoned that TUN 618 was quite far based on the high redshift of the lines, and thus was one of the most luminous quasars known. As a quasar, TUN 618 is thought to represent the active galactic nucleus at the heart of a galaxy, the engine of which a supermassive black hole is feeding on intensely hot gas and matter in an accretion disk. It's estimated that the light from the quasar is 10.8 billion years old. The brilliance of the central quasar outshines the host galaxy and hence is not observable from Earth. TUN 618 is consuming extremely hot gas and matter in an accretion disk. Friction causes the particles in the disk to heat up, causing it to shine with a luminosity of 4 by 10 to the power of 40 watts, which is 140 trillion times brighter than the sun. This makes it one of the brightest objects in the known universe. Even if we sat 30 light years away from it, it would still be brighter than the sun is from Earth. In addition, the emission lines in the light spectrum of TUN 618 are unusual, implying that the gases in the accretion disk are moving very fast, probably at 7,000 kilometers a second. This also means that the black hole's gravitational force is quite strong. Being an ultra-massive black hole, TUN 618 has a Schwarzschild radius of 1,300 astronomical units, which is around 195 billion kilometers. This is more than 40 times the distance from Neptune to the Sun. Its event horizon can accommodate 11 solar systems side by side, so large that it would take light a week to reach the singularity after crossing the event horizon. But in reality, it's likely to be even larger. We can only see what TUN 618 looked like 10 billion years ago, since it's so far away. Currently, that is the only information available about TUN 618. But scientists are working around the clock to discover more of its properties and features. If you like this video, please consider subscribing and click the notification bell so you do not miss any upcoming videos.